Narukami is banging Chie now. Sorry.
Come here for a minute. Just come down to my level for a minute, you know? Just come here.
Yeah?
Look. But Chie and I had something special. You know, I was actually starting to be happy that I had the mini pussy. But you know, clearly Narukami just thought that he could just come in and steal that, I guess. You know, who can blame him? He can just have whatever he wants. The protagonist, he can do whatever he wants. He's my partner, but like, how does he get away with half of the stuff that he does? Meanwhile, I can't even just make a slight lewd comment without getting kicked in the dick at least twice by different girls, no less. Sometimes the same one, in which case I know that's not two, that's technically four, but listen, what I don't get that Chie went with him, how come she didn't go with Yukiko? Because I understand that Chie likes meat, but I know that she's not into sausage, and I know
Yeah, Narukami and Yukiko kinda, you know, did that as well.
You're telling me Narukami stooped so low to fuck a cardboard box? That looks tall enough to jump off of.